Thank you. We've received eyewitness reports of our target, the Great Jagras, roaming around these parts. So let's get right to it. Open up your map. This here is our current location. After a feast, the Great Jagras can be found waddling back to its nest, scraping its big belly along the ground. Try heading over to this area here and search for any clues it may have left behind. Once you've tracked it down, go and put a 3-star hurtin' on it. Oh, and one more thing. You're being timed. Remember, our target is a Great Jagras. Follow the large belly tracks it leaves on the ground. If you ever get lost, consult your map. Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. The scout flies have found something. Go get a closer look. Great! The scout flies have locked onto the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces. The scout flies have picked up the monster's trail. Follow the green light they leave behind. If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time. This should work as slinger ammo. You can use it to hit things that are far away. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. The gun lance is a close-range weapon that also fires shells. Find an opening, and then put your prey down with Wyvern's fire. The scout flies will hide once the fight breaks out. Don't forget that. forget, you can guard too. The monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance. A whetstone. Hey, these shrubs look like the perfect place to hide. Monster's tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage. You can use jump attacks to mount monsters. The monster is on the move. Use the scout flies as a guide as you go after it. ocean. Look, the monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate. We've received eyewitness reports of our target roaming around these parts. So let's get right to it. Open up your map. This here is our current location. Try heading over to this area here and search for any clues it may have left behind. If you ever get lost, consult your map. Alrighty, partner. It's monster hunting time. Oh, one more thing. You're being timed. Good luck. You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map. Paralyzed. You'll have to wait for it to wear off. Not that you have a choice. Thank you. The dual blades are close-range weapons made for hitting prey with a flurry of attacks. Demon mode is super strong, but it eats up stamina. How goes the exploring? Try to piece together the monster's trail, then let the scout flies show you the way. That's not our target. We gotta stay focused on what's important. Hits like that head on. Taking hits like that repeatedly will stun you, meaning you won't be able to move. run out of stamina, you'll be winded and vulnerable. Veteran hunters know to always keep an eye on that bitch. Stuff you up. Get yourself out of that gunk before you do anything else. My partner. A monster that's been giving the research commission a lot of headaches has shown up again. We don't know exactly what the monster looks like, only that it sent dozens of hunters back in bad shape. So let's get right to it. Open up your map. This here is our current location. What we do know is that it marks its territory with a sticky mucus to keep trespassers out. I want you to head to this area and look for that mucus-like substance. Got it? Alrighty, partner. It's monster hunting time. Oh, one more thing. You're being timed. Good luck. We don't have much info to work with, partner. For now, let's focus on finding that sticky mucus the monster leaves behind. If you ever get lost, consult your map. Bright moss is slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to light up the area. The bow is a ranged weapon you can charge. Focus on your distance while loosing arrows. You need to load the slinger with some ammo. See anything useful lying around? Don't try to engage a monster when your health is low. It's smarter to focus on healing. Chance to escape. You're bound to get one. If you run out of health, you'll faint and be returned to the closest camp. Faint too many times and you'll fail the quest. A monster that's been giving the research commission a lot of headaches has shown up again. We don't know exactly what the monster looks like, only that it sent dozens of hunters back in bad shape. So let's get right to it. Open up your map. This here is our current location. What we do know is that it marks its territory with a sticky mucus to keep trespassers out. I want you to head to this area and look for that mucus-like substance. Got it? Alrighty, partner. It's monster hunting time. Oh, one more thing. You're being timed. Good luck. Now's your chance. Hurry up before you get noticed again. greatsword is a powerful close-range weapon. Though attacks leave you wide open, the payoff is well worth it.
Thank you.
quest this time. But we'll try again soon, right? Right! A monster that's been giving the Research Commission a lot of headaches has shown up. We don't know exactly, so let's get right to it. Open up your map. This here is our current location. What we do know is that it marks its territory with a sticky mucus to keep trespassers out. I want you to head to this area and look for that mucus-like substance. Got it? Alrighty, partner. It's monster hunting time. Oh, one more thing. You're being timed. Good luck. The charge blade has two forms, sword and axe. Store up energy in a file, then release it through the axe. charge so that your attacks don't get deflected. You've charged up too much blade energy. You need to charge so that your attacks don't get deflected. yourself up and try again.
Thank you.
like you failed the quest this time, but we'll try again soon, right? Right. A monster that's been giving the Research Commission a lot of headaches has shown up again. We don't know exactly what the monster looks like, so let's get right to it. Open up your map. This here is our current location. What we do know is that it marks its territory with a sticky mucus to keep trespassers out. I want you to head to this area and look for that mucus-like substance. Got it? Alrighty, partner. It's monster hunting time. Oh, one more thing. You're being timed. Good luck. can stop us.
Thank you.
Okay, let's get started on that quest. The one called the Ancient Forest Menace. The target is an unknown monster that likes to mark its turf by, spitting slime all over it. We've only got a limited amount of time to track it down and take care of it, so we better start looking. The roost around here. Don't mess around with that. Use an antidote team is already engaging the target. Get a move on. We can use the scout flies to locate them.
Thank you.
net is slinger ammo. They're good for stunning monsters.
Thank you. Thank you.